Bob, how are you all today? So glad to have you all here and see you. Well, my name is Miss Linda, and I have been here for the last 16 years. And I have worked 14 of those years in dining services as one of their managers. But I love to talk about food. But most of all, I love to talk about soup, but I'm going to tell you a little bit about food first. How many of you all like sushi? Anybody like sushi? Because right over here we have a discovery dish chef. And we have a sushi chef and they can come in every single day to school with us. And they will pick fresh sushi. Also, they have a traditional Regatta where they make wonderful artisan sandwiches. And I know everybody likes pizza, right? Right over here is another one of our retail options. They just closed up a few weeks ago. But they do whole pizzas, sliced churro, garlic mash, chicken drumstick. Homemade cooking, all those wonderful things. And right back here, I know everybody likes Chick-fil-A, right? We have a Chick-fil-A Express. The only items that our Chick-fil-A does not serve is sweet tea, milkshakes, and breakfast sandwiches. But if you go straight through those double doors and go into our library, we have our little Starbucks, and they make awesome milkshakes. But also, straight back on this side, we have an open concept grill. You can walk up there if you're not in a hurry for a big meal in the dining hall, order breakfast sandwiches, make your hot dog, chili cheese fries, macaroni bites. They have a grab and go section where our staff make homemade tuna chicken salad. They can do parfaits, yogurt, they can do buffalo wraps, chicken Caesar wraps, they can do club sandwiches. You can purchase all these items and be on your way. But here I'm seeing you. If you're a student and you have an iPhone or a smartphone, we have an app that you go to. Ladies, you can be at the mall, shopping, like that, put the name of the dining hall, see your favorite meal, and run back to the dining hall. But guys, y'all can be in there working out, running, and then you do like that, see your favorite meal, and run back to the dining hall. One thing I can assure you, no matter which dining hall you're going to attend, you're going to be greeted with a long smile. And they do a full service breakfast every single day. I'm telling you, this is for some great pancakes, French toast, oatmeal, grits, bacon, hash brown potatoes, cinnamon, apple. Some days you walk in and you see a fresh oatmeal, a patient's bar. We do latte, cappuccino, espresso machines. We have whatever type of fruit is in season, baskets of fresh fruit, and you can take as much fresh fruit as you can normally use for life. Also, we have a special employee over here. She does almost a lot. Take your request, walk up to you, hand you your plate, and then she'll come around and give you a hand. And you call her, her name is Mrs. Virginia. You would not believe how many students stand in line and bring her arms. But if you happen to miss that breakfast hour, there's no worries. We have a dining hall right in here that has no door for minutes. You can wake up at 4 o'clock instead of going to the breakfast. Because you make your own Melbourne waffle with all the vegetable toppings, granola, powdered sugar topping, morsel, whipped cream. We also have 15 varieties of cereal, 9 varieties of dairy products. But our dining halls are set up on a fabulous open ground. Different items, different stations, different desserts. And you just go on one swipe of your meal plan and you can go around and around. You got a big tummy. You can stay in it 3 hours a week. Now, one of the things that I'm going to have specialty days, and when you walk in, after you want to read about our staff, every station they have something different. But we have our specialty of the day. And the best day of the week, the most explosive day, is probably Wednesday. Then you tell me to go to my house. Everybody, the only thing that I tell people is don't be in my room for 14 comes in. It's going to be like Grant from Richmond. They come in. But buffalo wings, teriyaki wings, honey mustard wings, barbecue wings, and they have a special sauce for buffalo wings, so they do buffalo wings. And you would not believe how well we go home. The next station is the open concept grill, where you walk up and you order your food. You know how to get your grilled cheese and stuff? I'm like, yeah, because it's cooked to order. You will be glad, and your parents.
Who's your favorite color? How about you?
Woo! I gotta remember that one.
How about you all? What kind of pizza y'all like?
How about you?
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 Follow the Lord.
I got this. Because it is quite outrageous. Never had a single pizza. A peanut butter jelly. Apple strudel pizza. Pizza cobbler pizza. Birthday cake pizza. They get real creative. They do all the traditional ones, but every single day they have a special pizza. But also at the same station, every single day, they do different entrees. Walking on Monday, we see burrito bar, Mexican bar. Come in on Tuesday, all the different types of Italian dishes. You come in on Thursday, they call it a shaken salad day. That's any and everything that could possibly go into a chef's salad. You pick it out, and they shake it up. So they call it shaken salad day. Plus, also, they have new types of homemade soup every single year. Not county, not restaurant, not canned, and not frozen soup. All the soups are made from scratch every single year. And it's just like grandma and grandpa just doing the top of the stove with all the wonderful ingredients and wonderful aromas. Plus, in addition to that, they have the comfort station. And the comfort station is anything and everything that mom, dad, grandma, and grandpa made for you. You walk up there and say, oh, man. Maybe it was my grandma. So you see chicken and dumplings, chicken pot pie, you see garrotas, kielbasa, potato cake, you see meatloaf, and don't come on Friday, because on Friday you won't go in and you order meat cracker. You see homemade crab cake, you see shrimp, you see scallops, all these types of dishes. Plus, we have an open grill. When our steaks are on the menu, they can put the steaks right out here. Pork chops are on the menu. We have rotisserie ovens where our chickens are cooked right out in front of the stoop. Our turkeys are roasted right out in front of the stoop. Plus, we have a hot health station. Because I know all you parents are worrying about that freshman 15. I'm going to give you a little more to worry about. Because he has problem children. Because they have about 10 different varieties of cake pies, homemade cookies. We have an ice cream station where you can make your own root beer float and all types of things like that. Plus, we have fruit drinks, soft drinks, latte, cappuccino, espresso machines, and about 10 different varieties of cakes, pies, homemade cookies. But also, if you are vegan, if you are vegetarian, if you are gluten-free, you can eat all of that. Plus, on top of that, we have our pizza resistance. We have an acid affiliate. Of our dining room food. You walk up and you pick out your shrimp, you pick out your scallops, you pick out your beef, your pork, your chicken, your spice, your salt. You pick out all your raw vegetables and hand it to the Mongolian cook. And when you get it back, you're like, wow. Then they have fried rice, they have dumplings, they have hot stickers, egg rolls, all those types of items. But on top of that, we have magnificent every single month. Dining services have extravagances. We do not do bars. We have extravagances. When they first get here, we have a carpet. I have dressed up like a clown with the red nose and the big shoes. And then, Super Bowl, we run around here, football, have a football jersey. We play right around football movie. We have an awesome tailgate party in the dining room floor. But also, on top of that, if you are here for basketball, you do March Madness. We walk around here, our basketball team. To the final four, men and women, and we celebrate them. Or St. Patrick's Day. If you were here on St. Patrick's Day, say Pat O'Brien. Everything is green. We do corn, beef, and cat. We have runs with stew, all the desserts, all the rice, all the potatoes. Everything is green. But also, when the students get ready to leave and go home, we be like a Dancing, everything is intact. We have chocolate fountains for Valentine's Day. We play music, ladies' tablecloth, candlelight. We turn this whole entire room for Christmas into a wonderful day. So every single month, the dining staff have an extravaganza. One of the things that I can tell you, the 16 years that I've been here, I'm honored every day to work for you. The because I get to see them like you all, bright eyes, smile on your face. And we get to cry on graduation day. So we have got to know them. But one of the things that's so imperative and so important that is the difference between a large school and a small school is here. Welcome to you, what's up, how you doing? Doing all right today? How you doing today? You sure you're all right? If you had that smile on your face, I'm good. But if you don't, somebody will try to find something. That's what happens. We know parents can't be all the time. And we may not be fixed what's going on. Somehow we're going to try to find what they can do. But I will tell you, from the president of this university to his wife, you run into her, she will help you. If you see him, you're going to shake your hand with that, and he's going to stop and have a conversation with you. We would love to see you all come back. We can get to know you and get your business, because that's what we need you to do. We should actually have a good one today. And everybody, I'm telling you, everybody talks to me. And one of the best things that I can honestly tell you to get to know, and I know a lot of you kind of think about police officers. You see that?